building here. What you see in the back, Potsdamer Platz, there was next to nothing for miles when I was born in 1963. Just 100 meters away, the Berlin Wall.
Spaces have character, and that character has a tendency to evoke a sense of wanting to live there, work there, study there.
I'm the one who makes this a high security prison.
That's enough about me. If you reply, tell me at least something about yourself.
I was not meant to be an isolated monument. I am not just a museum or a library. I'm a living, breathing culture machine.
For I am a house, and what I can offer in return is to remember this one thing. You.